did it very nicely, this Canaan gelding. Pavel Varshavsky coming out on track. Lucinda Exani, super dressage score of 30.9. Only three off the lead individual, off the individual leader for the second for Team Poland. Pavel Varshavsky and Lucinda Exani, this 16-year-old by Limbus.
Kolejny zawodnik na trasie to reprezentant Polski. Witamy już Pawła Warszawskiego. Zawodnik dosiada 16-letniej holsztyńskiej klaczy Lucinda Exani. To koń po ogierze Limbus, od matki po Cello. Koń należy do firmy Vechta. Paweł Warszawski na Lucindzie zajmuje indywidualne miejsce czwarte z wynikiem 30,9 punktu karnego po próbie ujeżdżenia. To aktualny srebrny medalista Mistrzostw Polski, mistrz Polski roku 2012, członek zwycięskiej ekipy, która wywalczyła drużynową kwalifikację do Igrzysk Olimpijskich w Paryżu w zeszłym roku w Baborówku, zwycięzca konkursu czterech krótkich gwiazdek w zeszłym roku w Sopocie.
So Lucinda Exani well out on track, fourth Barbarovko to the great yard to help qualify for the Paris Olympics. Already a four-star winner at Sopot last year. The brilliant Lucinda Exani will pick him up shortly. Yes, a great shot through the corners for Lucinda Exani on that exceptional 30.9 score. Come on, Team Poland. Yes, lining up the got an oxer. Time comes in for this mighty spring FRH, and a good time it is too. Team Germany, always difficult to beat, very competitive always, Team Germany. And the first member nicely home on mighty spring. Come on, Lucinda Exani to the water. Lovely ride from Bavel there to the corner. Super, softens his hand nicely. Lovely rider to watch, isn't he? Pavel Warszawski, a real horseman on this Limbus mare. Arsenius coming out on this 15-year-old mare by Lancado, owned by Nicholas Gard, and bred by Detlef Lange. Won Serge Joe three-star short last year. And a good second, the Stromholm three-star short last time up behind Sotomayor, who reopposes here. We're watching number 22, Lucinda Exani for Poland, for Team Poland. Super.
W jeżdżeniu 37,2 punktu karnego. Ostatnie drugie miejsce dla tej zawodniczki na zawodach w Tromsholm w konkursie trzech krótkich gwiazdek. W zeszłym roku szóste miejsce tutaj w Strzegomiu w konkursie czterogwiazdkowym na zawodach Strzegom Autumn Show.
Larliel looking good over the big brush trekainer. And Pavel coming back into view with this beautiful mare, this Limbus mare, Lucinda Exani. Most of the big questions already answered. And coming now off the top of the hill for the last time. Quite upright styles on the way down. They're all mim-pinned, and very important to keep those in place. And she does nicely, Lucinda Exani. What a great round so far for Pavel Warszawski for Team Poland. Poland have four members in the team, the best three to count, so they are still very much there at the top of the leaderboard.
Przypomnijmy Szwecji startująca drużynowo.
Larliel just a little lucky at the leading rail there, coming out of that second water. As we pick up again with Lucinda Exani, very importantly through the Go for Gold event horse sale, horse on the mound, and now it lines up and run through the forest and then to this big white oxer before the last combination. Important round here for Team Poland. Pavel Warszawski nearly there.
A do ostatniej kombinacji zbliża się reprezentant Polski Paweł Warszawski na klaczy Lucinda Exani. I właśnie on teraz przeskoczył przez duży okser z numerem 23.
To the last, yes, for Team Poland. What a great round. Gave us a great dressage test yesterday and a super cross-country round.